There once was a dragon that was named Ellie, and she loved to go on adventures. One day she woke up and she decided she wanted to go on an adventure. So she went out of her cave. She packed her bags and she went out of her cave. She saw a beautiful land, and then she saw another cave and she wanted to go inside. And then she went inside and it was pitch black. Then she decided that she wanted to spend the night there. The end.